what's happening, YouTube. Getting pretty excited for Knifemaking Tuesday. Thought I'd do a quick little prep, Knifemaking Tuesday prep vid. Show you what we got going tomorrow. This one here is on slate for tomorrow. This is an S30V blade for Game Trailer Guru, my bro. And this is the before. I love showing, I've said that before, love showing up blades in progress. This is a M390 I just finished up. Showed that this morning. Looking real good. Just getting ready to put that in the Kydex press. And Maurizio's inspired blade that I ground and had heat treated. I designed based on Maurizio's diamond wood blade he had sent. And I guess I had sent this to Mr. Deermaster a while back. I don't know. 4 months or so, and I think he threw this on the 1x30 and ground that down a little bit. So I just got frustrated with it, and I was like, Ethan, dude, I mean, I'm stepping away from this knife. Help me out with this thing. So yeah, he ground it down. I just got to sharpen her up a little bit, but super comfy. Maurizio, you're going to love it. And what else we got here? Oh man, my Woytez Micro Hunter. God, I love this blade. Such a nice job, Jay. Love it. Just really excited for tomorrow, guys. Got my Mr. Guest coming. Got all kinds of stuff we're gonna tear it up, man. Maurizio's blank he sent me. Here's another epic fixed blade designed by Maurizio. And, of course, our collab knife for Maurizio. And this thing is crazy. I don't know. I mean, I don't know what it's morphed into. Never seen anything like it, but I don't know, Maurizio, man. You can do whatever you want with it, but it's very, like, comfortable. I mean, I just designed it to fit in the hand really well. I mean, finger here, fingers there. Very comfy. N690. It's going to my bro, Maurizio. And check this out, guys. I ordered supplies from Alpha Knife Supply, who are just awesome. Very, very, I mean, they're the best. I ordered this Saturday at 4 p.m. and it arrived today from Seattle to Ohio. I mean, you know, and that's how they are. They are the fastest ship in the world. They're unbelievable. And just great, great folks. And in my humble opinion, the best steel out there. Check this out, guys. 3 inches wide, piece of 10V, or A11. Oh man, that's gonna make something nice. So yeah, me and Mystery Guest are gonna probably design a couple blades out of that tomorrow. Got one chunk of N690, which I love. Also from Alpha, 0.144 thick, 2 inches wide, 3 pieces of CPM S30V, and 0.146 thick, 2 inches wide, and I'm just blown away that Alpha Knife Supply can get all this stuff here from Seattle to northeastern Ohio in basically 1 day. It's like, what? There's Maurizio's blade he sent me. Look at that. Man, well worth it, my friend. I absolutely love this blade. And Another one I love, recent purchase, was the Jay Wojtas Micro Hunter. Just awesome. Nice little G10 bead on there. Awesome job, Jay. Just unbelievable. I got my LMAX camp knife up for sale, $165, shipped and insured. My M390 blade, which will be finished tomorrow. Probably gonna do $135. Plus shipping in the U.S. Anything outside the U.S. extra. But yeah, killer blade, great steel, nice handle material, dark green, black spacers, G10. But need a little oil on there. But yeah, I mean, a great deal. M390. Psh. Things are going to be tough. Maurizio's knife, which he inspired the design of this. Deermaster threw on some walnut scales, handles, and I think he actually ground this on a 1x30 a little bit, and got to sharpen it, that's it, and make the sheath. But yeah, it looks great. And, check this out, guys. You might have seen it on Instagram, but here's a little steel porn for you. 10 slab of actual L6. It's not 8670. And I'm able to procure this from a friend of a friend that owns a steel company. And quarter inch thick, L6. There's 10 slabs, 10 inches long. And going to be getting quite a bit of it. So if anybody's looking to trade some L6 or W2, let me know. I'm going to keep some of it, but, I'm definitely looking to trade some off. Got a nice amount of it already. There's going to be a nice, epic supply of it. But so, yeah, guys, just really excited to get ready for KMT. And super excited. So, with that, I'm going to say I am out. And have a great night, and myself and the mystery guest will catch up with you guys tomorrow. Peace.